Hi students, welcome to NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 6th standard maths chapter 1 page number 24. Using brackets we are going to find products. And here first question, 7 into 109, we can separate this by using 7 into 100 plus 9. We have separated this 109 into 100 plus 9. And here we can multiply this 7 with 100 and then 7 with 9. First we are going to multiply 7 into 100. Then plus sign is there. So plus, next 7 into 9. 7 into 100 is equal to 700 plus 7 9s are 63. So when we are adding these two, we are getting 763. That's all. And next option, second question, 102 into 103. This also the same thing, 100 plus 2 into 100 plus 3. And listen carefully, now we are going to multiply this whole number by 100. So 100 plus 2 into 100, after that plus sign is there, plus. Now 100 plus 2 into 3. Here we multiplied by 100, then we multiplied by 3. Now this 100 is common for these two numbers, 100 into 100 plus sign, 2 into 100, this plus sign. And now this 3 we are going to multiply. Three into 100 plus sign, 2 into 3. Now we are going to multiply 100 into 100. 1 into 1 is equal to 1. 1, 2, 3, 4 zeros are there. So 10,000 plus 2 into 100, 200 plus 3 into 100, 300 plus 2 threes are 6. When we are adding these things, we will get ones place 6 0 0 0. So ones place is 6. Next tens place we don't have here, 0 0 0, tens place 0. Next hundreds place, here we have 3, here we have 2, here 0, so 5. And here we don't have 1000 place, here we don't, 1000 place is 0 and 10,000 place is 1. So the answer is 10,506. Next fourth option, sorry, second option, 17 into 109 is equal to, same thing, we are going to separate this 109. 17 into 100 plus 9. Now we are going to multiply this 17 with 100. After that again we are going to multiply this number. So 17 into 100 plus 17 into 9. 17 into 100 is equal to 1700 plus 7 9s are 63. Remaining 6 is there. 1 9 is 9. 9 plus 6 is equal to 15. So the answer is 1's place 3, 10's place 5, 100's place 7 plus 1 is equal to 8, 1000's place 1. So 1853. Thank you students. Kindly give your comments in the comments box and share it with your friends and subscribe. Thank you, students.